हरि ओम ओम श्री चिन्मय सद्गुरवे नमः। माय हंबल प्रोस्ट्रेशन एट द फीट ऑफ परम पूज्य गुरुदेव स्वामी चिन्मयानंद जी, पूज्य गुरु जी एंड ऑल द आचार्यस हु हैव बीन इंस्ट्रूमेंटल टू एस्टेब्लिश आवर विद्यालय। माय प्रणाम टू ऑल डेडिकेटेड डिवोटीज ऑफ पूज्य गुरुदेव हु केम फॉरवर्ड to be instrumental to establish this Vidyalaya almost 3 decades ago. Our Vidyalaya enters into its 29th year this July. Almost 3 decades are over with a lot of happenings. The history of this Vidyalaya carries a lot of memory. Today, on the occasion of the 20th Smriti Divas, that is the Shraddha Divas, of Pujya Head Sir, late Shri S. N. Kavi Chakrabarti. Let us travel through these 30 years of his dream project, Chinmaya Vidyalaya, English medium. So let's see the story, children.
Chinmaya Vidyalaya, English medium Chin, had been a project of imparting education with the flavor of Indian tradition and culture in English medium as dreamed by our Pujya Gurudev Swami Chinmayanandaji. Hence, our Vidyalaya was established in June 1992. The foundation stone was laid by Pujya Swami Chinmayanandaji in 1990. He himself came for the foundation of stone laying function. Then the first school building, the present primary section, was established and inaugurated by Pujya Swami Purushottamanandaji in 1991. Then our Vidyalaya was formally inaugurated on 29th June 1992, and Vidyalaya started with Standard 1 and Standard 2 with only 23 students. The first secretary of Chinmaya Seva Trust, the parental body of our Vidyalaya, and the first secretary of our Vidyalaya managing committee was late Sri S. N. Kavi Chakrabarti. He was involved in Chinmaya mission since 1965, when Chinmaya Mission started in Rourkela. Being a teacher and headmaster previously in School of Rourkela, Steel Plant, he was awarded Best Teacher Award and Best Headmaster Award, Best School Award and Most Green School Award from Rourkela Steel Plant and the Governor of Odisha. Several times he took initiative to conduct and arrange Gita Gyana Yajnas in Rourkela by several Swamijis and Brahmacharis in Rourkela. Slowly, under the able leadership, Chinmaya Mission activities flourished in Rourkela. Sri S. N. Kavi Chakrabarti was a fantastic headmaster and an English teacher who lived for the cause of spreading education in the society. Hence, when he saw many Chinmaya Vidyalayas in different parts of the country, he desired to open a Chinmaya Vidyalaya in Rourkela. Gurudev promptly agreed. He was the architect of the Vidyalaya. With numerous creative ideas, he established himself as one of the most leading educators of the state. He created history in Odisha. Then Chinmaya Seva Trust, Rourkela, was established under his secretaryship in 1985 in order to spread education in the society. Then, Leipzig SN Kabi Satpati never looked back. With a lot of financial difficulty, some financial help by Pujya Gurudev himself initially was given and the school building started. Then many people came forward to contribute towards the building fund and Chinmaya Vidyalaya English medium was inaugurated in 1992. See, S.N. Kavi Satpati simultaneously took responsibility of running Chinmaya Vidyalaya Sector 7, Chinmaya Vidyalaya Chen, and the trust and actively participated in mission activities. He dedicated his life for the growth, development and upliftment of our Vidyalaya. Each brick has been planned by him how to live. He struggled a lot initially to establish the Vidyalaya. Throughout his life, he lived for Chinmaya values and wanted students to become true Chinmaya students. He was a very good English teacher who produced students who are excellent at English though they are from Odia medium. They are proud of getting such a teacher in their life. His dream had always been to build up a school which will be unique in nature. Then he got Gurudev's philosophy behind education and dedicated his life to this philosophy. Then two Chinmaya Vidyalayas in Rourkela are his contribution to Pujya Gurudev and Chinmaya Mission. Now, it is our duty to fulfill his dream by building a very good institution and marking it number one in Rourkela and then in Odisha and in the nation.
On this 20th Smriti Divas of our beloved head son, late Sri S.N. Kavi Satpati, we teachers, students and staff members offer our love, gratitude and respect at his feet. Head son was not an individual, he was rather an institution. We can rightly call him the managing director of this man-made factory, that is our institution. He was a man of action. He had continuously worked all these years to establish an English medium school with rich cultural background till the last breath of his life. I feel his presence, his guidance, his blessing every moment. He was a man of very simple attire and a very simple nature. The same simple living and high thinking,
correctly befits him. He was very loving, very caring. He used to listen to everybody's problems and understand everyone. He used to say, always work with dedication, sacrifice and love. Also, he used to say, you can be at your best if you think high. Now children, he always used to say, a Chinmay child is never a burden for the society. Failure is not in your dictionary. So children, all the good values you are getting from this institution, you can achieve greatness in your life. You can, you must, and you will. Today, though we don't find him in his physical form, still he is present in every tree, every flower, every fruit, and every dust particle of our Vidyalaya. He is there very much with us. So on this day, let us wholeheartedly promise to fulfill all his dreams. This will be the greatest Shraddhanjali for him. Thank you. Hari Om.
After 28 years, Chinmay Vidyalaya stands as a leading educational organization in the state, unfurling the glorious flag of Chinmaya today. Children, it is said, if you want to shine like a sun, first born like a sun. And truly, this is applicable to the life of our Pujyahead sir. He born like sun to radiate his rays of light to serve the society by imparting the best of education based on Indian culture. You know, it was his dream which did not allow him to sleep. He started his career as a school inspector in the very interior areas of the Sundargarh district long, long before. When he goes to different villages, very interior villages, he found the missionaries working in such villages to spread education where there were no roads, no light, no water, but still they were working hard. Seeing them working hard, sir was really motivated, and he also had a dream to establish education for the upliftment of the society. I came to this institution much later, in the year 1992, and those days, children, I was inexperienced, and for every small matter I used to run to sir, and with all patience he used to guide me. I remember one small incident only I will say. Once we had posted one invitation card unknowingly to Sector 7 Chinmay Vidyalaya by spending ₹1. When sir came back home, he asked me, why did you send that? You could have given to me. You spent ₹1 unnecessarily, which could have been spent on the Vidyalaya. Children, this was his vision. And since that day, I understood what he really thinks about the institution. And this small incident shows the bigness, the big idea of these people. And sudden departure, his physical departure in the year 2000 was a very shocking one for all of us. Initially, we could not understand what to do next. A lot of problems surrounded, but his blessing it was, his determination it was, that many people came forward to help us, to guide us. And our teachers knew his dream. They saw him working, So we held one another's hand very tightly and promised to fulfill Gurudev's vision through Head Sir's mission. So it is Gurudev's blessings and Sir's determination that which really helped us to move forward. And because of this, we got love from everybody in the society, and today we stand here. Sir's day and night hard work was observed by me. I have seen his dedication, his hard work, and that inspires me every time. Today also, if I see his eyes, he speaks through his eyes to me and tells me, guides me, and to do what actually. His dream does not make me sleep today. I know I have the blessing of Parampuja Gurudev and everybody involved in this magnificent work of Sir. And so we can, we must, and we will. Today, where we stand, we promise we are going to take it further to speak volumes about Pichya Gurudev's vision and Sir's mission. Hari Om. Thank you.
संकल्प करें हम,
संकल्प करें हम,
आओ मिल संकल्प करें हम,
संकल्प करें हम,
संग रहे हम साथ चले हम, संग रहे हम साथ चले हम, आओ मिल संकल्प करें हम,
संकल्प करें हम,
संग रहे हम साथ चले हम, चिन्मय एक परिवार हमारा, प्रेम से हो व्यवहार हमारा, चिन्मय एक परिवार हमारा, प्रेम से हो व्यवहार हमारा, आओ मिल संकल्प करें हम,
संकल्प करें हम,
संग रहे हम साथ चले हम, संग रहे हम साथ चले हम। सत्य के संग हम है चलते,
सेवा रत्न हम है जीते,
सेवा रत्न हम है जीते, अनुशासन में हम है रहते,
दुर्गुणों से हम है लड़ते,
दुर्गुणों से हम है लड़ते,
त्याग
और भक्ति भाव से
लोक हित के कर्म है करते,
जितना जगत से लेते हैं हम,
जितना जगत से लेते हैं हम,
आओ उससे ज्यादा दे हम, आओ मिल संकल्प करें हम, संग रहे हम साथ चले हम, कृपा हो सदैव हम पे,
हम चले सद्गुणों के पथ पे,
सद्गुणों के पथ पे,
कृपा हो सदैव हम पे,
हम चले सद्गुणों के पथ पे,
सद्गुणों के पथ पे,
जग भर फैले चिन्मय संदेश,